So grooming the head, make sure you're using a nice soft brush. And Cindy here has very thin skin, so I'm just making sure I'm nice and gentle. I'm going to get up behind the ears. Some horses don't really like it. So just want to touch all the surfaces. Try and get up under the halter as well. Make sure that she's tied nice and short so she can't get away from you.